Hello everyone, welcome to Stardew Valley, and let's get started, shall we? A couple days worth of stuff, and we should be good. Start that there, okay. Gotta sell that. Breakthrough my research in the local environment. Let's play the technical details and get to the point. You know the empty cave over there a little ways to the west? Well, I have a way to turn it into something useful. Both of us. I like to set up the cave to attract local species. That way I can observe them in a more controlled environment. And you can harvest whatever products they produce. You can either set up the cave to attract mushrooms or fruit bats. The bats will sometimes leave fruit for you to collect. Which would be better, mushrooms or bats? Which would you prefer? Okay, let's check it out. Mushrooms or fruit bats? There's already the cave. When your total earnings reach 25,000, Demetrius will come by and tell you choice is permanent and cannot be changed in game. This is a great option if you are large into making artisan goods. It gives you a slow but steady supply of fruit even out of season. This also helps speed up finishing the artisan bundle in the first year or two, before you have enough money to buy all the fruit trees necessary for the bundle. Though sadly, there seems to be no other use for the fruit outside of making artisan goods, shipping them, finishing the artisan bundle, or eating them for extra energy, and they don't replenish very much. Six plots will be added to a cave under certain types, where certain types of mushrooms will randomly grow. Five different types will appear, including all four that are required to craft the life elixir. Even though common mushrooms, morels, and chandlers are the ones that most commonly appear, this is still the best way to craft the elixir as often as possible. This makes the mushroom option a great one for those who love to go into the mines, especially since most mushrooms can be hard to find otherwise. This is a good choice for players that have grown or plan to grow fruit trees and do not need the extra fruit. Yeah, let's go mushrooms. As much as I'd like to see the fruit bats, as much as I'd love to, starfruit. An extremely juicy fruit that grows in hot, humid weather, slightly sweet with a sour undertone. Leave that there. deal with this. Amethyst, I'll keep that for her. Quartz, I can just... the geode I have to do. Let's see what else. What do I need to do? Summer crops. I still need those blueberries. Why are they not growing? Quality crops. My melons haven't finished, and I still gotta get that corn up. Quality and fall crops. Yam. I could. Oh! The yam! I could have just. Oh! How stupid of me. Alright, 6,000. And I have to deal with something real quick, so. Pause this, and I'll be right back. And I'm back. And I think I'm about to sneeze. Oops. Forgot to put this slime. See how much I have. Almost there. And I need to see the wizard. I have to get that. I need to talk to the wizard right now. And I need to make more of those sprinklers, because those are actually pretty useful if you think about it. Sure, they leave a bit of a gap that you have to take care of. But if you play it just right, you can get a pretty decent thing going. Let's see if the traveling salesperson has anything. Nope, you're gone. Let's see if I can leave him any spice berries. Here's your payment. I think. Alright. Now to head to the blacksmith, get something done. By done, I mean get those geodes and this thing. And if I can't find her, Abigail, she's into video games, she looked kind of hot, and I... Alright, I'm gonna have to check that out. I can get Abigail later. Yeah, I can't. I already got her already. Trim is passive bro. Alright, interesting train. Let's do some train spotting. In all honesty, what is train spotting? Oh wow. Hi. The sprinklers are actually pretty good for the mixed seed stuff. I got a piece of iron from the train that it fell off. Oh, there is some on the floor. Iron ore. Well, that's gonna help a little bit. Let's see if I can find Abigail. Or that was her name, right? I'm not really good with names. Get a second recycling machine going, because those pots really put out a lot of trash, but that trash helps me in the end. Foraging. Celestite? Ooh boy, that's something interesting. Gembrite? Ooh, petrified slime! Wonderful. We can sell that probably. Maybe more geodes. Ooh, is she here? There is a book missing here. After, is there something special about an old building, isn't there?
Ooh! Should be perfect for a light bulb.
She'd be an absolute perfect wife then. Precious gems together. Met on Echo Hill. Echo Hill, I think they said. Let's see. Save that for her, because I need that. And maybe the slime thing. She loves to eat those gems, though. Why? I have no idea. copper and iron bar. I need more iron. I could probably put another sprinkler together. To sell that. I'll have to sell that to the adventurers. Perfect. Up to the adventurers right now. Oh, and this. Put the mixed seeds here. Let's hope that I can get enough what I need. Wait, is this ready to be harvested? Yes, it is. Oh, and I need to get the grape. I need to go for find some grapes. Right, go down. Great. Really, I have my stuff together. I need to find a grape.
Grape.
Anyone who's not from the 80s or 70s may not get that reference. Oh my god, those were some good old cartoons from the 60s, 70s, and 80s. Heck, even the 90s. Then everything went to crap. 2000s, and then finally they all ended last year, or the year before. God, I feel so old. And outdated. I hate that. Let's see what hats you have for sale this time. Daisy.
I think that's better for girls.
Seriously, I want to be able to go down to the beach and collect all the trash. There's gotta be a way to do that. With the sewer? Why would you do that with the sewer? Come on, grapes. I need grapes. With some sweet pea or sweet tea. Sweet pea. There's a Popeye reference if I've ever seen any. Alright, I have to check town. Maybe there's a grape around there. Before it gets dark. Wheat vegetable. I need to do more spelunking tomorrow, and I need to get my farm in more orderly fashion. Ugh, good. Oh, who's this? Yep. Where are the grapes? Where are all the grapes? I need grapes. Are they closed right now? Because no. Ah, missed it. An hour ago. Yep, time for bed. We better hurry back. Looks like I'll be foraging tomorrow. Maybe if I'm lucky, I'll find a grape around in here. Nothing. Don't see anything. Yeah, it's getting late. I get it. Going to bed. Immediately. Gotta sell that. I gotta get me another box. One fiber, one gold. Not bad. Not good, not bad. I keep remembering right click, not left click. Can I get it for the week? Yeah, still hurt. Star crop. Nice. Now for some grapes. I was right not to get just one and then hope. Okay. Yep, okay, let's see. Entry, summer crops bundle, blueberry, fine. But let's see if I can find the grape first. Oh, berries. I need, well, it's not berries, but it's a, it's not grapes, but it's close enough. I've got to find me berry. No, I'm not thinking berry. What am I thinking? Sleepy. All right. No. Pantry. Level complete. Greenhouse. Quality sprinkler. Oh, goody. It's crafting. I belied him. Now to forge for some grapes. I need that grape before tomorrow. Should have gotten it, but oh well, whatever. There's gotta be grapes around here somewhere. I mean, come on. It's not that hard, is it? Did I drop my food? Yeah, I dropped my food. Eh, it's gone bad. Oh, wow. Where's he got? This guy. There he is. Gopher. $7,000. Lives in the basement and has oh wow. A land party. Wow. Lives in the basement, but he has a D&D thing going. Minute with miniatures, I think. Or just a board game. Blueberry, tomato, vegetable. Can't give her anything else. Oh, yeah, remind me. Quality sprinkler. Let's get the. Let's get that quality sprinkler in place. 8 tiles, so that's like twice as many. Great. Okay, what's a good spot to put it? Hmm. 8 tiles, right? Every morning, 8 tiles. Let's see. 3, 4. Well, let's just see what happens if I put it here. And you can be put right here. Now, what do I want to do with the rest of this stuff? The quality one yet? Nope. Crab pot, wood, and copper. I keep forgetting about that. Excuse me. To pure iron, nice. Let's see, I need two of those, but how many of these coppers? Sprinkler. Oh dear. Increasing the bite rate when fishing, and I don't even need to use bait. Forgers and tiles. So wait, I'm thinking eight. So that's probably double. It does two in that direction, two in that direction, two. Yeah, okay, I get it. Now what else do I want to do? Shorts. Oh boy. Transmute. Sell that, and I need to go get more rare seeds. So in fall, takes all season to grow. It better be worth it. I paid a lot for that. Let's go see the... And you get to the cave. I still need three more bat wings. And I don't have enough slime. Let's see, Adventurer's Guild, drop off the boots, get some cash off that, then head down to the fishing pole. I hope that thing is good. Wrong way. I still need to get to level 40. Let's see. Cave insects. What's with a star next to it? Oh, I made it. Wow. Steal a small sword. Let's see, 4, 8, 10, 2, 10, 8. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna be selling that. Okay, I need to check the beach. But first things first, let's go see what this looks like. Not pleasant to, yeah. Holy crap, that thing works so good. Goody. I just need three more. Come on, Betty. Then I have to go back to the top and just... Didn't get a thing. Iron. Goody. Topaz. Wonderful. That's one. I need two more. Another topaz, wonderful. Nothing. Need those two more. Geode, awesome. I have nothing I can eat. At least I have a better weapon now. I need to forge that. Quartz, wood. Oh, I got plenty of stone for that. But no slime. I need more slime. Okay, before we go to bed, get the stuff in there, then go to sleep. Yep, time for bed. Yep. Wood is worth 50% more. Chance to double harvest of forged items. Gardener. Yeah, I had to. Gardener is a lot easier. Forge items. Don't have to do anything this morning. This month's best neighbor award. Smok, keep it up. Oh, nice. Don't tell me I didn't get enough. Oh dear. I need more melons. Well, at least I don't have to water anything. But I only got one out of all that? I know I need 5, right? Pantry. I only got 1. I need more. Okay, better off just storing it for this year. Till I can get a better garden set up. Iron bar. I need to put the crab pot someplace. Okay, I got the bait ready. What else do I need to do? Okay. Clint will be happy. Well, I have farm fresh wheat. Almost 2 more. I need to get frozen tear and fire quartz. Where do I find those? River fish, specialty, let's see, crest room. Great repair. Fall forward bundle. Exotic stuff, I need to get the boiler room. Okay. Corn, there's a 1 of wheat. Wasn't there a wheat one? Oh wait, I do the red mushroom. I already have the wheat. I need the hay and the apple. Let's see. Okay, 7 coral. I need to check the fish traps. Wait, do I do is delivery? Clint, where is Clint? Community center. And Sam Kent. Blacksmith. Where's Clint? Clint. 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 I gotta get the main one up fishing. Who is Clint again? Okay, he's the... I know who he is. The blacksmith. So much to do, so little time. Wood being worth more, but not so much. But do I have any? No, I already did the melon. I need 5 of them. And I need to get more melon than I get. Get the melon. I'm gonna have to get the good stuff, but I have enough for the pantry. Get seeds. I need cherry sapling. Ooh. Only in the spring grows if 8 surrounding tiles are empty. And I have to keep that clear. Apple sapling. Fall. And I do have any wheat flour, corn seed, melons. I need melons.
Basic fertilizer. Vinegar. I need to upgrade and I need 10k. I'm not gonna get the melons I need. Especially the ones that grow on people. Not my lifetime, I guess. Perfect place for an orchard, I guess. I need to have sacrifice the driftwood. That was close. Needs a bit together an orchard of some sort. Somewhere around here. Eight in all directions, okay? Time to go check on the train. Alright, put those two together. They should be fine. I will clean out everything else. Empty box. Okay. Okay, pine cones. What do I do with the pine cones? Make pine trees. Make an arch right here. Or at least roughly around here. And then I need to buy melons. Let's see, how much time do I have left? I planted them on the first day of summer. How long did it take for the melons to grow? Not that long, did it? Need the backpack. That'll take priority. And, okay, let's start prioritizing. It's closed. I'm gonna have to get the geodes later. And I'm gonna have to call it an evening. Oh, and I gotta take that to the... Alright, that's it for today. Thank you for coming and watching. Please remember to rate, comment, subscribe. It helps a ton. If you can, just follow me on social media. And also, if you want to, donate to my Patreon, PayPal, or the other donation links, and it'll help me improve my show a great deal. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Thank you, and God bless everyone. And let's see how much money I made in the farming. Hoe proficiency. Iron fence. Preserve jars. Basic retained soil. Ooh, nice. 3,000. 4,800. Oh, nice. All right. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.